This morning, Pasco County deputies arrest a man for allegedly setting a woman's RV on fire. When detectives asked him why he did it, they say that Wayne Phillips said the woman who lived there was a, quote, people eater and a hater. Well, police say Phillips had been plotting the fire for days. The victim escaped the fire with first and second degree burns.